Hi, my name is Thomas Noel, and I'm a computer and electrical engineering student at George Fox University. Today I'm going to walk you through my day, and right now we're starting bright and early. I'm going to go in and grab a cup of coffee from Starbucks and read my Bible for a little bit and kind of make use of the solitude that the early morning provides. So I will see you guys soon. I'm here at Hadlock Student Center getting ready to work out at 6:15 in the morning. I'm gonna go get changed, so I will see you guys in a bit. I love Hadlock Student Center because there's so many awesome pieces of equipment, an indoor track and basketball courts, kind of clear the head after the Bible study in the morning and to get ready for class. I'm about to head to Communication Systems, a senior level electrical engineering course where we learn about how systems communicate and how information is encoded. Come on in. It's really interesting because every time we're sending an email, every time we're using our cell phones to text our friends, we're using those technologies. Also, to do it at a place like this where I get to go and talk to my professors about life, you know, whenever I want. They're very approachable. This is Dr. John Natsky, a professor of electrical engineering here at George Fox. Dr. Natsky, what's your favorite part about teaching at George Fox University?
Performing as a professor and really connecting on the material the best way I can. And then flip side is all the interaction with you guys coming back at me, with the questions, discussion, office time, and the late night emails as you're working on homework and all that kind of stuff. So that's kind of the lecture side and just the interaction with all your students.
We're in the Murdoch Library. I've got to kind of keep it quiet in here since people are studying, but I'm about to head up to the Quaker Room to get some studying done. Follow me. Got to be kind of quiet here because people are studying, but I'm going to study some probability theory and comm systems for a little bit. I'm just going to be studying for a while. Why don't we catch up at lunch? Hello again. We're here in the Bruin Den where I'm going to grab my lunch. I eat here most days when I don't bring my lunch from home, which is never. So let's make our way over to the Bruin Bites, get a sandwich. Got the turkey brie sandwich. It's time for lunch right now, so I'll catch you guys later. We're back from lunch here in the Maker Hub. I'm gonna tell you a little bit about this space. So we have a prototyping lab, a machine shop, and a wood shop, which engineers are free to use. It's pretty awesome. There's a lot of tools here. I certainly have become more familiar with a lot of them, and it's increased my ability to create. So, but anyways, I've gotta get to a meeting here pretty quickly. So do you guys wanna follow me over there? Right now, we're at a senior design meeting. At a high level, our project is basically that we're collecting images of grapes throughout the growing season, and we're trying to run machine learning algorithms on them to predict grape yields in advance or before the end of the season so that the growers can save some money. I'm going over to talk to my friend Kayla real quick, and I'd love to introduce you guys. Guys, this is Kayla. Kayla is a senior computer engineer here at Fox. Kayla, tell us a little bit about your experience here at Fox.
Engineering is a lot of work, but it's worth it. I probably enjoyed my digital logic class the most. I really enjoyed it, and it's the way my brain works. So it's the closest to what I want to do with my career.
All right, Kayla, I'll let you get back to doing whatever you're doing. I'll catch you later.
See ya.
Hey, how's it going, guys?
Good.
So this is the Bible study crew. This is Alexander Knopp. That's how we always greet each other. This is Drake Dawson, and this is Pete Russo.
Oh, do I get one too?
Oh, absolutely. We're just gonna spend some time studying the word together. Pete Russo here, we just had the Bible study with. Pete, what's your favorite part about teaching at George Fox?
And get to meet fine people like Thomas and others who we sharpen each other, and we enjoy learning about the hard parts of life and get to teach math and participate in the mission.
All right, so we're heading to the Grand Challenge Scholars Seminar now. The Grand Challenge Scholars Program was a program started by the National Academy of Engineers a few years back during the Obama administration. And it's basically just this program that allows engineering students and computer scientists to pursue one of the grand challenges. All right, so we just got out of the last class of the day. At this point, I'm getting pretty tired. It's been a full day, as you've seen. I've had the opportunity to dig into the Word, to exercise my muscles and my brain. So I think at this point, I'm ready to wind down a little bit and maybe go grab some dinner and study for a little bit because I have two midterms on Friday. It's been a pleasure hanging out with you. Thanks for dropping in.